Okay. All right. All right, just give me five time. To where I left off last time.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Yes, where would I like to go? Dude. Darkfall Memorial. Yes, we'll enter the stage.
Oh my, your idiocy is beyond saving. We captured the Lost. But instead of making them give up the Demon General's location, you go and shoot them off.
Shoot them off into fireworks.
You didn't even try to stop Red Magnus.
You were doing something so idiotic, I was dumbstruck and forgot to stop you. I am not to be blamed for this.
Yeah, right. When you saw the firework go off, you said, "My, how beautiful."
My, how beautiful!
That was...
Cut it out. Anyway, it looks like the Lost have labeled us as rebels. That probably means they'll start coming to us. Not bad.
Oh, here comes some.
Just as I finished saying that, here they are.
This battle shall decide if they are truly worth using. If they're defeated here, they're useless. I'll have no need for them.
Super reckless! What up?
All men are my servants.
Shit!
move in this body. There!
Oh, whoops. Alright, threw him in the wrong place. I meant to throw him on top of that.
Let's go!
go!
Not our last enemy. Oh, counterattack killed it.
It appears you are all relatively unscathed. It takes great brilliance to emerge from a battle with the Lost in such fine condition.
Who are you?
Yes, who are you?
Oh, please. There's no need to be so cautious. I am not your enemy. My name is Christo. Like you, I too fly the colors of revolt against the Lost and Demon Emperor Void Dark.
He really isn't an enemy. How boring.
You're such an idiot. Just because he claims he is not an enemy doesn't prove that he truly isn't our enemy.
Huh? Why not?
Why not? Oh.
You guys are funny. By the way, your fight back there was excellent. Your power took down the feared Lost Army. Especially you. You are the demon hero that I've been looking for.
Me? A hero? Stop fooling around.
Wait! Aren't you two being a little too familiar for guys you just met? In case you didn't know, Serkilia is mine.
Oh, then pardon me. In that case...
You just declared that out of nowhere from the beginning.
As a sign of friendship.
He is mine!
That won't be necessary. I'm not some hussy who allows just any man to touch her skin.
If you want to compare hand grip strength, step right up! Right hand or left hand? Take your pick!
Well, that about does it for the greetings. Now let's move on to the main point. If you are fighting the Lost, then you must know about the Demon General, correct?
Stop holding back. I'm sure you have some information about him, don't you?
You are precisely correct. You have all seen just how rough Spirit Interment has become, right? It was completely destroyed. There is only one person who could have done that. One who is so powerful, he is rumored to be one of the top demon generals. Demon General Bloodus.
The one who is second in strength only to Void Dark? That Demon General Bloodus?
Red Magnus says, just bring it! He would be such a perfect opponent! Red Magnus is trembling with excitement!
Stop trying to act tough. If you two are so scared, then don't come. I can just go by myself.
Who said the Supreme One was scared? Nothing scares Red Magnus!
Trying to fight the Demon General without a plan? Why are men such imbeciles? fine. I'll use them as a distraction while I assassinate Demon General Bloodis from his blind spot. Yes, that's the plan. Please wait for me, Sir Kilia.
Instead of falling on their behinds at the thought of facing Demon General Bloodis, they're actually excited. They are useful.
Everyone, please wait for me. I'll lead the way.
The mysterious crystal has become an ally. Steer. Could it be?
Let's fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Death Promenade.
May I have a moment? I would like to get to know you all better. Would you mind if we reintroduced ourselves? My name is Christo. For reasons that do not concern you, it is my duty to assassinate Demon Emperor Void Dark.
I am Ren Magnus, the super famous Overlord of Scorching Flame!
Huh? The Overlord of Scorching Flame?
Yes, Scorching Flame! The Netherworld known for its savage, sweaty, muscle-brained men.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! We have women there too, but the savage, sweaty, muscle-brained part is true.
Let's get back on topic. I am Serafina, the Overlord of Gorgeous.
The Netherworld that is said to be the richest in all the three worlds?
Yeah, she's the famous Shrew Princess of Gorgeous.
This is
how dare you call me that?
Bigger fish than I expected. And which famous Netherworld would you be the overlord of?
None. I'm just a wanderer.
So, which Netherworld are you from?
Oh, me?
You speak quite elegantly, so you must be a noble or royal of a renowned Netherworld, correct?
Of course. In fact, I am also an overlord. I cannot elaborate much, but I will tell you that I am the overlord of a certain giant netherworld. Let's just leave it at that.
Certain giant? Sounds super strong!
Yes, it is super strong. In fact, there are numerous stronger overlords who rank above me.
Why Wow! There are people above overlords? Certain giants must be a really big netherworld!
The netherworld I am affiliated with deems Demon Emperor Void Dark to be dangerous. Hence, I was ordered to assassinate him.
A large-scale netherworld? Could it be Roaring Rampant, Brutal Beast, or Dragon Fang?
I am affiliated with an even greater world. Is there a problem?
No, it's nothing. I was just thinking that this many overlords coincidentally gathering together is too good to be true.
Yes, I feel exactly the same.
Sir Kilia, shall we gauge Christo's skill now? I need to evaluate whether he is a worthy man for me.
That's great! Redneck is
oh, he's sweating.
Super
oh no,
excited
oh no.
To see how strong the overlord of certain giants is!
Excuse me. I'm much better at planning battle strategies than actually fighting.
Super reckless!
I wasn't paying attention. I'm still standing out of the color blue. What's the name? Mr. Dropkick? Only one of them decided to move. Not the best choice. I shouldn't have threw that one. Oh well. Can't change it now.
Thank you.
actually did a good amount of damage.
All men are my servants.
Oh shit, I forgot. That knocks back one. Bad decision, right? Oh well, I'll move up one spot. We'll just do that. I'll just move up one more spot.
Excellent! Especially you, Killia. Your magic potential is beyond expectations. It's hard to believe you're an ordinary demon.
Magic potential? What are you talking about?
Oh, don't worry about it. I was merely thinking out loud. By the way, many demons have given in to Void Dark. Why are you all fighting against him?
Let's see. Suffice it to say, I'm doing it for revenge, I think. Was I not born a princess? With my elegance, beauty, and riches, I was peacefully enjoying my celebrity lifestyle. However, my father arranged a marriage of convenience and ruined everything. That is how I ended up running away from home. That is why I would like to exact vengeance against Void Dark, who took away my freedom and luxuries.
You're an overlord, but you ran away. I've never heard of that before.
What part of that is getting vengeance?
Seriously, as a matter of fact, isn't Void Dark the victim in this case? Ah! You're not gonna shoot Red Magnus that easily!
He's not gonna fall for it this time! You're not gonna get him!
What is your reason for fighting Red Magnus?
My reason? The Super laid a crackdown on Void Dark! And become the strongest overlord! That's Red Magnus's reason for fighting!
What about you, Sir Killia? I know you're out to defeat Void Dark, but you must have a deeper reason, correct?
I... It's none of your concern. But I will kill Void Dark.
What a murderous aura! He must have a lot of hatred.
That powerful hatred is Sir Killia's driving force.
I see, I see. It seems that you all have quite a lot of history with Void Dark. We all have different reasons, but our goals are the same. Let's unite as one and defeat Void Dark together. Let's go!
Thank you.
Let's fix you up.
Prinny was just sitting there listening.
I'm calling it a night.